قام يرمون اطلاقات ناريه على جماعتنا اللي هربوا بالجهه الثانيه حتى يخلصون عليهم. بعد ما صارت هذه المكان اللي احنا بيه تم حرقه كليته.
Security forces detained at least 265 suspected Brotherhood sympathizers on top of dozens.
It's the fact that senior officials are investing themselves with powers that they're not entitled to.
How many people are going to die so that this World Cup can take place?